Now I'm here. So what's happened in the future, I don't know. Nobody knows, but I know I'm here now. So they have to get past me if they want to become the future. So. When I did not fight in the K1 last year and the year before, I had to concentrate on different things, and then I played in a movie in Nova Zembla, and that was a really nice experience. That was a really big role. I think for me it was really big. It was 3 months of filming, and then in the Moscow again, there came the opportunity again to fight, and I took this opportunity, and yeah, we all know the result. Step into the zone, victorious just like Julius in Rome, a gladiator, one on one, the fight has just begun. Bravo, the side will be second to none. Golden Glory is my management. Glory is a promoter. So people have to really see the difference between that. So I have a contract with Golden Glory, and that contract has a contract with the Glory. So you have to see it like that. So the Glory is a little bit the same as the FEG, if you want to compare it with another organization. It's a new investment group, and they want to promote the fighting. And that's what they are, they're promoters. They don't have their own fighters. Their own fighters are in the Golden Glory. So that's, I think it's a little bit confusing for the people. They think it's a Golden Glory event. No, it's a Glory event. It's a Glory, it's a different organization. The first time I become world champion in kickboxing in K1, it was really a very good moment. The first fight, when I did not have the contract with Golden Glory yet, it was also very, I fight Bob Schreiber. And it was also very, how do you say it, many people spoke about it, and the management didn't like that I said do it, and but I did. That was a little bit of a moment, and yeah, I think we have some good memories with the Golden Glory. We went through many things. Now when I come to Sweden, I come to fight, and the fight will be on the 26th, and I want to make sure it will be a great fight. So that's what I'm gonna do in Sweden. I don't know about his growing stats, but I think it's going to be a great fight. And that's all I want to say, and I don't have any message for him. It's going to be a great fight. And he should bring it, and I bring it too. So yeah, a great fight.